Hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us try to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, adding the clowns who won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy's Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope and Solomon's.